conduit must draw water up from underground. You'll need to turn it on before you can activate the fountain. When you switched on the water pump, head up to the roof.
There's some valves on the roof. Looks like they're connected to the water source.